So we'll see how this intro goes, but my thing goes, if you are looking for the soundtrack to the summer of 09, look no further than Manners by Passion Pit. We have three-fifths of the band here today. Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Was that one all right?
That was great.
Off camera, we were just, you know.
We're passionate and we are the sound of some.
That's passion right there. You guys, obviously, part of a band that one man was the lone creator of. And now he's put together a band that's getting a lot of critical acclaim, the soundtrack of 09. And you guys obviously have meshed together pretty well, hitting each other, poking each other as if you're like brothers now.
Yeah, that's what you have to do.
How long have you guys been together?
This incarnation of the band's been together since August of 2008.
And was this a Craigslist thing? Was it sort of like, you know, I know so-and-so's brother?
All Craigslist. I had known Mike for a couple of years, and we'd actually been in bands before together. And he started writing as Passion Pit, and I saw him do a show by himself. It was just him singing along to backing tracks on the laptop, which wasn't that exciting.
Right.
But I thought the music was cool. So I had the idea to start putting a band together and like trying to do electronic music as kind of like a pop act.
So after the band got together, you started contributing in terms of writing the songs and piecing them together. What direction is Manners taken that's different than what Michael had produced on his own?
Yeah, what differs about this album than Chunk of Change, Chunk of Change wasn't even meant to be released. It wasn't meant to be heard by anyone, you know? It was just Mike doing a songwriting project, starting to write songs again, and that wasn't really meant to start a band. Because this record actually, it's fair to say that it's more of a representation of our live show. It's loud and in your face and explosive.
Before I let you guys go, I have to make note that I don't hear a Boston accent at all within any of you. Why is that, and where are you guys from?
Well, see, we all met up in Boston. Boston is a city of colleges.
Yes.
And a lot of people go there for college, and as did we all. And the four, us three and Nate, our drummer, all went to Berklee College of Music, and Michael went to Emerson, which is the key. And that's just where we met up. I'm from England and Iraq. This guy's from...
I'm from New Jersey.
From Chicago.
I see. Nate's from Maryland and Mike's from Buffalo.
Well, see, I bring this up because I went to Northeastern University.
Ah!
And I could not stand the accent after hanging out there for so long, you know, Chief, and I haven't heard you call me boss or anything, so I thank you for that.
Yeah, no.
To watch the entire segment, go to bsides.tv.